As little children, we would dream of Christmas morn, of all the gifts and toys we knew we'd find. But we never realized a baby born one blessed night gave us the greatest gift of our lives. We were the reason that he gave his life. We were the reason that he suffered and died. To a world that was lost, he gave all he could give to show us the reason to
across the land in every nation.
nation, a call to all who swear allegiance to the cross of Christ, a call to true humility, to live our lives responsibly, to deepen our devotion to the cross at any price. Let us then be sober, moving only in the Spirit, as aliens and strangers in a hostile foreign land. The message we're proclaiming is repentance and forgiveness, the offer of salvation to the dying race of man. To love the Lord our God is the heartbeat of our mission, the spring from which our service overflows across the or around the world. The mission's still the same. Proclaim and live the truth in Jesus' name. As a candle is consumed by the passion of the flame, light unsparingly throughout a darkened room, let us burn to know Him deeper than our service flows.